law enforcement could soon be banned from using GoRaleigh buses while responding to protesters.
City Council said RPD used those buses during the first weekend of George Floyd protests that happened back at the end of May. Raleigh City Council voting on a resolution that would ban law enforcement from using those buses to move people who are, quote, practicing their First Amendment rights. It also blocks the use of GoRaleigh vehicles to take protesters into custody without a court order.